Welcome all. Today we will see how to determine the efflorescence on bricks as code used for that is IS-3493 part 3 1992. First we will see what is meant by efflorescence. Suppose bricks are submerged in water or water is in contact with bricks, then whitish PPT or salts are deposited on the surface of bricks. That whitish PPT or that deposition of salts is called as efflorescence. Now, the efflorescence on brick is categorized like mild, slight, moderate, heavy and serious. Now to perform the experiment or to determine the efflorescence on brick, we have to submerge this brick in water. Okay? For that, we will use this square dish and this cylindrical shaped dish. For the square dish, dimensions are 180 mm by 180 mm and 40 mm in depth. And for the cylindrical shaped dish, dimensions are 20 mm in diameter and 40 mm in depth. Okay. Now, brick is submerged into the water. Suppose we will take suppose first square dish. Now we have to take that dish. We have to pour the distilled water into that dish, and we have to submerge that brick up to a depth of 25 mm. Okay, up to a depth of 25 mm. Then we have to keep that whole arrangement in a ventilated room around a temperature of 20 to 30 degrees Celsius. Then we will keep one glass cylindrical shaped cover to control the excessive evaporation happening over there. Now we have to keep that whole arrangement up to a time when that brick will absorb the water totally and some of the water will be evaporated. Okay. Suppose first we will fill that this dish with distilled water, then that brick will absorb that water and whole water is absorbed or evaporated in that assembly. After that again we have to pour water and we have to repeat the same procedure, and again the water should be absorbed by that brick and some of the water will be evaporated. After that, by observation, we have to categorize the efflorescence on that brick as mild, slight, moderate, heavy and serious. So when there is no precipitation deposit on that brick, then efflorescence is mild or there is no efflorescence. When there is not more than 10% of the exposed area of the brick is covered with a thin deposit of salts, then that efflorescence is slight efflorescence. Okay, and for moderate efflorescence, heavier reports is that underslide and covering up to 50% of the exposed area, then that efflorescence is moderate efflorescence. When that whitish PPT covers 50% or more area, but there is no any powder or flakiness of that surface, then that is heavy efflorescence. And serious efflorescence means that most of the area is covered by that whitish PPT and powdered material and flaking of surface is suppose happened there, then that is serious efflorescence. So this is, in this way we can determine the efflorescence on bricks.